Strength is the only thing that matters in this world. Everything else is just a delusion for the weak.
What's up, guys? Chris. Welcome to my first vlog. Today I'm going to show you how to start eating healthy. This is for everyone that tried it before and failed, or for people that simply don't know how. So, sometimes we think that eating healthy sucks, but in reality, you are going to feel amazing by giving your body the proper fuel. This way, you are going to perform way harder at the gym, and also you are going to reach your maximum potential way, way faster. So, what you have to do? You have to combine a healthy diet with smart training in order to achieve the best results. Now, what you have to do is to identify all the healthy, nutritious foods that you love and enjoy. This is going to be much easier for you instead of following someone else's meal plan and don't like the food that you are eating, because this diet is not gonna last. So, what I suggest is for protein, eggs, red meat, turkey, chicken breast, salmon. For vegans, a very good option are the red beans because they are very high in protein. And for the dinner, yogurt, because it has inside casein, which is a slow-releasing protein during the night. For the veggies, I suggest asparagus, broccoli, avocado, potato, and something that I personally like is sweet potato. And finally, for the carbs, you can eat some spaghetti, rice, and quinoa. Now, what is very important for you is to have a meal plan and how you are going to cook your food. Because you can eat all this healthy food, but actually destroy it by the way that you are going to cook it. If you add a lot of sugar or you fry it in fatty oils, then you are going to lose all the healthy nutrients except from the veggies. So, what you have to do, the best way is to grill it or even bake it. Now, after you plan your meals, you will need to know what is your average caloric intake. That means how many calories you consume per day. For example, if you are 2000 calories and you are trying to lose weight, you should be on a deficit. But on the other hand, if you are trying to gain weight, you should be on a surplus. Remember, you don't want to eat too much because you are going to get fat. And if you are eating too little, you are going to lose muscle. So the best ratio is plus minus 300 difference from your average caloric intake. Also, you need to remember to drink lots of water during the day because it's zero calories and it is going to keep you hydrated and flush out all the impurities and toxins within your body. If you need help in order to find how many calories each item has, there are so many calorie calculators that you can find online and they will help you stay on track. So guys, if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe, like, and leave a comment below. Peace.